After she spent nearly 10 hours being questioned by Pittsburgh police, 26-year-old Claudia Manrique did not want her face revealed. But we found this, a picture of her provided by her former boyfriend, Shahriar Kamoy of Baltimore. He says they started a relationship when she was working as a stripper at this club in Baltimore, but the relationship soured on a trip to Las Vegas.
When we were in Vegas, she actually did rob me, took money from me.
In this police report, Kamoy accuses Manrique of accessing his bank account online when he was out of the room and transferring $2,000 to her own account. The case is still under investigation.
I called her numerous times trying to get my money back. Like, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to call the cops.
Also in Vegas, he learned Manrique, who is from Colombia, was married to this man who escorted her out of the police station Wednesday.
I found out that she was married, and she said that she's only married to him for green card.
Manrique was found in the hotel room of Reds star pitcher Aroldis Chapman. He is playing under a six-year, $30 million contract. Police are reviewing surveillance video turned over by the William Penn Hotel. A hotel spokesman says the video shows a man entering the hotel and walking through the lobby just before the alleged robbery occurred. Kamoy firmly believes his former girlfriend is not an innocent victim.
So you don't think this was some kind of random robbery?
No, absolutely not.